a number of alternative learning centers were started in villages where access to schools for girls was a major problem. With financial assistance from the Swiss National Committee, UNICEF supported Parijat Yuvak Samiti and facilitated the establishment of a residential center, Pehla Kadam.